As many expected, the Raiders have traded their 10th overall pick to the Cardinals. In the deal, the Raiders drop down to 15 overall and pick up the 79th pick, 3rd round, and the 152nd, 5th round. Once the 49ers made the pick to get Mike McGlinchey, it not only took the Raiders' expected choice off the board, but left Josh Rosen on the board for the Cardinals, who are in desperate need at the quarterback position. The Raiders now have 13 picks in the draft. Here is the updated draft order: Round 1, pick 15, for Amari. Round 2, pick 41. Round 3, pick 75. Round 3, pick 79, for Amari. Round 4, pick 110. Round 5, pick 152, for Amari. Round 5, pick 159, from Nate. Round 5, pick 173, from Dahl. Round 6, pick 185. Round 6, pick 212, comp. Round 6, pick 216, comp. Round 6, pick 217, comp. Round 7, pick 228.